Dr. C. Narayan Reddy was a famous Telugu poet and writer. Coming from a remote village in Telangana, his constant quest for knowledge and inborn talent earned him many prestigious awards. Though he graduated in Urdu medium, his interest in Telugu drove him to complete his master's and PhD in Telugu language. He was mentored by legendary poet and Gyanpeeth awardee Kavi Samrat Vishwanatha Satyanarayana. He has written over 80 literary works, including poems, prose plays, lyrical plays, translations, and ghazals. He was an eminent professor, lyricist, actor, and politician. He was an excellent critic and researcher. He published numerous articles and critical essays. He always moved along with time and had good futuristic thoughts. One such work he presented was Vishvambara, which earned him Sahitya Academy Award. It depicts the journey of a man through the ages as he strives to attain spiritual, artistic, and scientific excellence. Vishvambara was translated into English, French, and many Indian languages. Some of his literary works were Nagarjuna Sagaram, an epic poetry, Karpura Vasanta Rayalu, an epic poem, Ramappa, a musical play on Kakatiya dynasty, Matti, Manishi, Akasham, a long poem of around 100 pages. Along with these, he has treasured his travels to different countries as travelogues too. He was a film lyricist and has more than 3,000 film songs to his credit. He was presented the highest award for literary works, the Gyanpeeth Award. He was honored with Padma Shri and Padma Bhushan by the Government of India. Nagarjuna University conferred him honorary doctorate, and Kala Prapurna was awarded by Andhra University. Along with these, he was appreciated by many organizations across the globe. Though he wrote in various genres, he always felt songs were close to his heart. Today, on his birth anniversary, remembering the great writer and poet, Vagdevi Arts Academy present a dance composed by Guru Srimati Sandhya under the guidance of Guru Kala Krishna Garu. The song is written by Deshapati Srinivas and music given by Radha Krishnan, who composed music for movies like Godavari and many other Telugu films.
Sinare mana sinare vendi teranu veligilchina palle matti paata వెండి తెరను వెలిగిల్చిన పల్లె మట్టి పాట పగలే వెన్నెల కురిసిన పరిమళాల పూదోట తెలంగాణ కల్దిల్చెను జ్ఞానపీఠ పురస్కృతి సినారే అంటే ఒక సమ్మోహన కవితాకృతి తెరను వెలిగిల్చిన పల్లె మట్టి పాట పగలే వెన్నెల కురిసిన పరిమళాల పూదోట పల్లె జానపదాలే అతని గుండె లయలు పల్లె జాన పదాలే అతని గుండె లయలు పద్యం వచనం గేయం కవన శిల్ప హొయలు గజళ్ళు రుబాయిలు ప్రపంచ పదులు గజళ్ళు రుబాయిలు ప్రపంచ పదులు సినారే కురిపించిన అక్షర నిధులు వెండి తెరను వెలిగించిన పల్లె మట్టి పాట పగలే వెన్నెల కురిసిన పరిమళాల పూదోట ప్రతి పదమున పలికించెను రసమాధుర్యం ప్రతి పదమున పలికించెను రసమాధుర్యం ప్రాసలతో అలరించే ప్రసంగ చాతుర్యం ప్రతి పదమున పలికించెను రసమాధుర్యం ప్రాసలతో అలరించే ప్రసంగ చాతుర్యం శబ్ద చంద్రికలు చల్లిన అమృతమయుడు విశేష కృతులను వెలిగిన విశ్వం భరుడు వెండి తెరను వెలిగించిన పల్లె మట్టి పాట పగరే వెన్నెల కురిసిన పరిమళాల పూదోట.
For more such informative and inspiring videos, please like, share and subscribe our YouTube channel Vagdevi Arts Academy and hit the bell icon for further notifications.